I thought coming back here to Seattle to Grace Sloan that he'd be here, that I would be able to feel that he was still here. The city that he loved, the people he loved, but he isn't. And it's real. He's not here. But I'm really sorry I'm doing this in front of you, because you wouldn't actually go through it. Can you keep me close? Can you love me most? Allison. You've drunk it down and you spat it out. He is here. And he's in his children. And they are very real. And I would love for you to come and meet them.